This video will show you how to upload a file from your OneDrive into an assignment in order to submit that assignment. First, you have to find the assignment you would like to submit. Let's use this one as an example. I'm going to open it, read the directions, and then click on Start Assignment. The directions here specifically ask the student to type the document in OneDrive and then upload your document in this assignment. So after we click Start Assignment, we have to click on Microsoft OneDrive . Then wait. It takes a few seconds for the system to load this window. Then you have to choose your account. The system is verifying where you want to upload this assignment from. So I'm going to choose my account. And this will take me to my OneDrive. Now I have to find the assignment that I'd like to upload. Going to look for it, and here, this is the assignment that I would like to upload. I will click on it, then choose Submit. Then I have to click I agree to the tools and user license agreement, and then click on Submit Assignment. If you see this window, you just click OK. And there we go. Now, under submission, it has a check mark. It says submitted. It shows the date of and time of submission. If I want to see my assignment, I can go to submission details. And here I can see the file that I uploaded. After the instructor has graded this assignment, I will also be able to see the instructor feedback in this link.